Okay, children. Last class we started the second unit. Here we discuss about the sungas and kanvas can be ruled the place of north side. Today we are going to discuss about the satavahanas in the south side. Here kushanas ruled the north side for 300 years. Kushanas ruled the north side for 300 years. Then Satavahanas can flourish in south side for the year of 450 years. Kushanas ruled the north side for the year of 300 years. Here Satavahanas ruled south side for the year of 450. The founder of Satavahanas was the Simuha was the founder of Satavahana, and he was the first ruler of Satavahana. He ruled 23 years. Then after Simuha, his successor was his brother Krishna. He became a ruler of this kingdom. Not only Krishna became a ruler, and also his nephew Satakarni, he also became a ruler. Krishna and Satakarni. Became a ruler after the death of Simuha. Both they ruled for 10 years. Ruled 10 years for each. Next thing, the period of Krishna and Satakarni. Those period became a great empire. And also they ruled some of the places from northeast, some of the places from northwest, southeast, west and east. Such places are, first one, Rajasthan. The place from Rajasthan in northwest. It was in northwest. Next thing, Andhra, from Andhra in southeast. Then Gujarat. In west. Finally, Kalinga in east. They ruled the places from Rajasthan in northwest, from the place of Andhra in southeast, from the place of Gujarat in west, from the place of Kalinga in east. Those are the places ruled by the king Satakarni and Krishna. Next thing, Satakarni did the Ashwamedha Yatra. Ashwamedha Yatra. What is meant by Ashwamedha Yatra, children? In our previous class, we discussed about the Ashwamedha Yagna. Do you remember? Okay. Here Ashwamedha Yagna in the sense sacrificing the horse. So here Satakarni did the Ashwamedha Yagna for 2 times. Then Gautami Putra Satakarni. Another one king named as Gautami Putra Satakarni was called as a great ruler. He was called as one of the great ruler, belongs to the period of Satavahanas. And also he belongs to the family of Satakarni. He belongs to the family of Satakarni. Who? The Satakarni was the nephew of Krishna. Then his mother, Gautami Putra Satakarni's mother, named as Gautami Balashri. Gautami Putra Satakarni's mother named as Gautami Balashri. He published a book called as Nazik Prasasti. Book named Nazik Prasasti. In this book, Gautami Putra Satakarni is described as the destroyer. He was described as the destroyer of Sahas, Yavanas, and then Pallavas. In this work, Nazik Prasasti, Gautami Putra Satakarni was described as the destroyer of Sahas, Yavanas, and Pallavas. Next thing, some empire are also mentioned in this work. Which work? Gautami Balashri's work, Nazik Prasasti, had some record of empire. And those empires such as Maharashtra, North Konkan, then Perar, Maharashtra, North Konkan, Perar, Gujarat, Kaithiyavar, and then Malwa. They had a report about these empire. And then coins had been issued with an image of ship. During the period of Satavahanas, they issued the coins with the image of ship. Here, this ship refers to the Andhra's skill in seafaring and their naval power. The image of ship refers to the skill of Andhra's seafaring and their naval power. These are about the kingdom and ruling power of Satavahanas. Then we move on to some of the contributions. Some of the Satavahanas' contributions are there. Here, first, contribution towards the literature. First thing, one of the king named Hala. He was a great scholar of Sanskrit. The Kandara school of Sanskrit can be flourished in the place of Deccan during the period of 2nd century BC. The Gandhara school of Sanskrit can be flourished in the place of Deccan. And then Hala became one of the famous figure due to his work named as Satasai? His famous work called Satasai, and also it was called the Sabdasadi. It was also called as Sabdasadi. In this work, it contains the 700 stanzas. It contains the 700 stanzas in the language of Prakrit. Not only he was a scholar, scholar in the language of Sanskrit, and also he know the language of Prakrit. In this work, Satasai had a 700 stanzas in the language of Prakrit. These are about the contribution towards in literature. Next one, we move on to the contribution towards the art and architecture. There is some of the contribution towards the art and architectures. Art and architecture. First thing, Satavahanas. During the period of Satavahanas, the belongs to the Satavahanas, kings belongs to the Satavahanas are the great builders, or were called the great builders. So those kings built a bronze statue of Buddha. They built a bronze statue of Buddha in the place of Amaravati. In the place of Amaravati, they built a bronze statue for Buddha. Next thing, there is also a bronze statue of Buddha were found in Vietnam. There is another bronze statue found in Vietnam. Archaeological site, this was called as Archeo. Archaeological site named as Archeo. They found another one bronze statue of Buddha. These statue had a resemblance of Amaravati site. Vietnam's Buddha statue had a resemblance of Amaravati style. Next thing, later Satavahana kings issues the coins. Later Satavahana kings issued some coins. They also issued some coins with the image of, they issued the coins in lead or bronze. They issued the coins in lead or bronze. In these coins, they have an image. Of ships with two masts. Ships with two masts. What is meant by ships with two masts? Paimara kappal. Okay, children. Ships with two masts in the sense paimara kappal. They had an image of paimara kappal. Then in Thailand, the place of Nakhon Pathom, in the place of Nakhon Pathom at Thailand. Nakhon Pathom, it was at Thailand. They discovered a stone seal. It has the same designs of coin. Next thing, some of the famous place of monuments and arts. There is some of the place for monuments and arts are Gandhara, next one Madura, next one Amaravati, next one Buddha Gaya, fifth place Sanji, and then finally sixth one Bahut. These are the some of the famous place for monuments and arts. Next thing, images and lifestyle statues of the god. The images and lifestyle life-size statues of the god Buddhist, Brahminical, and Jain. Buddhist, Brahminical, and Jain can be produced by the Madura School of Sculpture. Those image and life-size statues can be produced by the Madura School of Sculpture. These are about the contribution towards the art and architecture of Satavahana's kingdom. Okay, children, today's class is over. Here, there is some works for you. First question, highlight the literary achievements of Satavahanas. We discuss about the literary contributions towards literature. Paragraph no. We have to discuss about these things in the for your first question. Next thing, write a note on Gautami Putra Satakarni. Have to discuss about the Gautami Putra Satakarni. Thank you, children.